from Germany.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Germany.
They have been silver medalists in the World Championships, but you may remember them best from the 94 Olympics. They were skating to Fatal Attraction when Mandy slipped, fell, she was injured. They had to withdraw from the competition. Skating to Who Wants to Live Forever.
They've been skating very strong and solid in practices. They're going to open the program with a split triple twist. Slipped off the edge, dropped her, and he's hit his face. I mean, this is...
You know, he looks stunned. He looks like...
Well, do you keep skating? I mean, this is a disastrous thing to keep going from. Plus, now you have to find a point in the music to pick up the program, to pick up the choreography.
And now they seem back on track.
Well, back on track, but it totally affects your confidence and your concentration. It's very bleeding, too.
Yeah, definitely. You can see blood on his face.
Seems like they don't have their feet under them. They seem to be known for these kind of strange mistakes.
Yeah, flashbacks to 1994 and the Olympic Games have to have gone through their minds. Like Mandy has something in her eye. What else can go wrong?
Well, she may be wiping tears away. And if you let these kind of things affect you and all of a sudden you're crying, you're not going to see where you're going into the next lift or jump.
And look at the blood on Ingo's face and shirt.
You know what? He's still skating, and that shows guts. Disaster strikes the leaders after the short program, and all in all, a remarkable recovery.
Mandy Wilson and Ingo Stoyer.
I think the concern now, not so much for the scores or the competition, but Ingo's condition. was the crucial moment. Let's see if we can determine how the injury occurred. And ooh, right there, looks like she got him with her left elbow.
He goes down, and then she goes flying. He's hit his head. I'm actually very surprised they didn't stop the program.
At this point, I thought he was out on his feet. But he gamely gets right back into the program when they find a spot. In fact, Mandy looks so concerned at that point, and still does. It's almost cruel to have to sit there and listen to your marks at this point.
And yet this is a serious competition, and they are competitors. These marks are very low.
5.2.
Well, in scores for bravery, they get a 6.
The marks for presentation, 5.4, 5.6.
And these scores mean that Jenny Mino and Todd Sand will take the championship. Healthy.
Ingo, just quickly, I wondered if you could tell me what happened out there.
I have no idea, so I was in there. And I just feel it was maybe not straight enough. And so I kicked him with the elbow. And though maybe he has a short leg out. And I feel so he needs a few seconds to come back.
But did he black out on the ice?
I think for a few seconds.
Ingo, can you tell me what happened? Do you remember?
It hurts in my face, and it's all...
Okay.